All eyes on one man. On the back of a hat-trick, will he continue to excel? The action is live on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Can he do it to take the lead? What's an important piece of defending. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Can they get in behind them? Breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Ruben Duarte. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent. But what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, I hope these defenders have read the player notes for this game. They're up against the goal machine. They need all their focus and attention to stop him scoring today. Watch this space.
It's opening up for them. Teammates in the middle. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Oh, he's given it away. Calvert-Lewin. It might be on for them. Dumbia. This looks promising. Masterful piece of foiling. Poor pass. Well, he's lost it. Might really be able to trouble them here. Giving the ball away. Well, no luck keeping possession. Yusuf. Well, they get the ball once more. There's been a goal in the Manchester City match. Let's hear about it from Alan.
It's a goal for Manchester City. 29 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. He has time to play it over. Could be! Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
So the corner played into the box. Well, they have the ball once more. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Chance to run at them. Really bright looking attack. Can he give them the lead? Still alive. I'm sure he would love to have that opportunity back. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ruben Duarte. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Bad pass. So that will be all. The first 45 minutes have come and gone. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And he's through here. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, and second time around he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, "Where were you?" And they'll be saying, "Why didn't you catch it?"
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? The opening goal of the game then. He's going forward well here.
Possession certainly isn't a problem for Leeds, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Paris Saint-Germain have been busy in the transfer market, the contract situation, and it might be crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. So making the substitution now. Options in the centre. Pedri. And I can tell you a goal has been scored at Anfield. Alan McAnally with the details.
It's a goal for Sheffield United.
Opportunity here. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
And a double substitution it's going to be. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, for understandable reasons, we had to cut off Alan McAnally. To clarify, Sheffield United did score in that match, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, he's given it away. Marriott. More live football to come. A little note about a real opening now. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And news of a goal in the City game. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. 68 minutes played. 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan. Marriott. Oh, a lovely incisive pass. And nobody there to pick him up in the centre. In it goes! A complete performance, four in front now.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. But having said that, the amount of time and space he's got is a joke. Terrible.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Calvert. Real danger. Real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Leeds United taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Is it going to be? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. A goal has been scored at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Let's find out more about it from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Watford. 5 minutes remain. 1-1.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. It's there for him. It's opened up for him. There's still danger here. It looks promising. And the flag does go up offside. One minute remaining. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have three extra minutes. Well, possession ceded. Calvert-Lewin. Puts clear. And there goes the final. And the home fans are going to be happy about this.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks, well played. That's all the questions.